Class, welcome back to new school now. We're waiting for new students to come.
Hello, teacher, and I can't wait to meet the new student.
I'm sorry for being late.
Excuse me, teacher, may I go to the bathroom, please?
You may use the restroom.
Hello, my name is Harry, and I'm the new student.
Hello, welcome to my class. Please sit over with Calvin.
With the cardboard shipping box.
So I am sorry for being late.
My class, please take out your notebooks and pencils. We're doing math work.
Oh boy, I don't feel like doing any more work.
You are a stupid student who acts stupid in school.
Oh well, and I don't care.
Pearl, please let me take care of your problems.
I'm ready for lunch. I'm hungry. I can't sit in this class very long. I'm hungry.
I'm watching the hours, so please don't rush and hold on.
I ain't.
We're putting trashy new students.
My stomach will eat everything in the lunchroom.
This teacher sucks. I don't want to be in this class anymore.
Grow up, everybody, and be good.
Party, everybody, until the schoolwork is done.
Oh, dear. I got it so long. I can't take this anymore.
Everybody, so let's all write the story. So please take out the pencil and write me a story.
Oh, how I love writing stories. This is my favorite assignment. One day I am thinking about becoming a writer.
That's nice.
I love writing stories. It's fun. My story is going to be called The Weird Children and A Monster Teacher.
Listen, I'll see you on Monday. And Sunday, please go to church.